an elevated jackknife push-up just puts more tension into the actual body parts that we're working, the shoulders and the triceps. So you just need a chair. Lift your body up and then do your best to form a straight line from your hips all the way down to your hands. And then from there, elbows move apart, head touches the floor. And that's an elevated jackknife push-up.